Hey guys, this is Cassie with Off Leash Canine Training, Lehigh Valley in Scranton. Today I have with me Jake. Jake is an 11-month-old German Shepherd who just got dropped off for our 2-week board and train program. Some of the biggest complaints from his owners is that he's really strong, okay, and he still has that puppy energy, so he pulls really, really hard on the leash. Actually, when I went to go pick him up yesterday, he pulled his owner off of a picnic table and kind of drug her across the ground. So obviously we can't have that. We got to work on locking down his basic obedience and making him stable in no matter what kind of environment he's in. She also really wants us to focus on dog distractions with him because he's not around a lot of dogs. So we got to get him more comfortable with that and make sure that he can still listen when there's other dogs around as well. Let's see what he knows here on day one. Jake, come. Come. Good, Jake, sit. Jake, sit. Good, sit, Jake. Come, sit. Sit. Jake. Sit. Good, sit. 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 Jake. Come. Sit. No jumping. Sit. Sit. Okay. Let's see if he goes down. Jake. Down. Jake, down. 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 Oh, good boy. Down. Good. Go down. Down. Okay, so as you guys can see, he probably knows sitting down, but they're not very reliable or stable. We'll definitely have to do some work with that. Let's see if he knows place. Jake, place. Jake, place. 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 Well, that's very cute, Jake, but that's not place. Oh, there it is. Good boy. All right, guys, so I don't know if he really knows place or not, but it's a good foundation. We got something to work with there. Let's see how he walks on a leash here on day one. Jake, heel. 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 Jake, heel. Crisscrosser, and he's really at the end of the leash pulling me. So we got a lot of work to do. Check back with us in 2 weeks, and you'll see a brand new Jake. Come on, Jake.
Jake. Look at Cassie. Yes. Now, what we're going to do is we're going to say why you came here and why Cassie is like the best, okay? We came here because I got a puppy and then I found out that I had cancer. And I was not sure that I could handle a puppy because I already had a 14-year-old dog who was very well trained. But you were such a good dog, even though I thought I needed to find a home for you, I decided to keep you. And I also decided that I needed to have you well trained in case things didn't work out so well for me, that I would not have trouble finding a place for you to have a home. So that was why I went online, and that was why I found Off-Leash Canine Training. And we were lucky enough to find Cassie. So that was the deal with that. We are so pleased with the way that you have turned out. In your life, you get a few really, really good dogs, and you are right on up there. You might even end up being number one. Huh, Jake?
Heck yeah. Would you recommend Off-Leash Canine Training to your family and friends?
Absolutely. Absolutely, without any reservations whatsoever.
Awesome. And how did you feel about the daily photo or video updates?
Being as I was in Namibia, it was very uplifting for me to get my pictures and to see Jake, to see him in action, to see how he was progressing, and I'm very, very happy.
Awesome. Well, we wish you and Jake nothing but the best. Thanks so much.
Thank you so much. We wish you the same.